So I woke up this morning to Jordan going, dude, you ready, man? And I was like, to fucking what, bro? He was like, to the vicious challenge. And I was like, no, I'm not ready. Give me 5 minutes, maybe I'll put on some shorts.
I'm Jordan Hamblin.
I call myself the DC champ, because I don't really give a fuck who's on my team. Except for Travis Brown, that's a stud combo right there.
Matt Fultz, black team, coming in, feeling strong. You know, we put up a good performance against that green team.
I think we got it. We got the athleticism, and I'm working for the first few wins so that we have a stacked team for a while. The other team's looking older. Speedy Gonzalez, damn it. Let's do it.
Might recognize it from the second season. I'm here today to replace Ryan Burke, because I don't know, he's a big bitch or something, had like hemorrhoids or something. So I'm here today on the black team for the championship round of season 4. Really looking forward to this today, you know, and get a chance to compete again, you know. I haven't really got a chance because of my job and everything.
My name's David Garfield, the athletic one. My team's pretty good. We have Zach now instead of Ryan. He's stronger than Ryan. No offense, but
I love slides. That's why I'm on a slide.
Hi, I'm Wyatt. I'm replacing Brad Morrow because he unfortunately couldn't make it today. And so I got the call. And once I found out I got a second chance to the black team, I was like, hell yeah, I'm down.
Wyatt's a good competitor. Obviously, he put up a fight against me last time. Let's just see, make sure he gets the limp made this time.
If I win today, I'm the first ever two-time Vicious Challenge champion. And not only that, but I'm the first ever with a singles championship and a doubles championship within their belt. So keep that in mind. That's why I am the VC champ.
We dominated last part of the season, and we're not afraid of this one either. We have a more elite team with Wyatt. We will dominate.
I'm just looking forward to good competition. Hopefully, you know, bring a lot to the team. I already do, you know. I'm the most out of shape, the whitest, pretty much the laziest, and I have, like, no athletic ability at all. So we're really going to do good today, guys.
I'm Stephanie, and I'm here representing the black team once again. I'm pretty confident with my team, especially with adding Zach Pettyjohn. We're getting rid of Ryan Burke. He only did one of the challenges last time, and he seemed to be our weakest guy. I think Travis Brown's going to be the powerhouse of that team that we're going to have to really look at trying to eliminate.
Hi, guys. I'm Mandy. I was in the last challenge, and we fucking dominated, and I think we're going to do the same this time. I don't know. I'm just trying to kick some fucking ass. Woo!
Hey guys, let's start this show. Why not?
What?
You guys ready for this? Today? Right now?
Yeah.
I got some notes, got some jazz, it's all good.
We're all pumping.
Okay, today's the third part of the challenge. This season's almost over. Sure, it's taken like a month. You seem excited.
We're going to have 3 missions today, then a final mission. After each mission, we're going to have an elimination in which the person who loses will choose someone from their own team to go into elimination. Then the other team gets to choose someone from that same team that lost, and they will go into the elimination with that person.
Who's ready for the first mission?
I'm glad you are, because I'm about to do it.
Can everyone just do this for 3 seconds?
Can.
Don't matter.
Right. Right. Way to be a dick. Cool. All right. Let's walk over to the first mission.
You
would do that.
Can you choose who steal what?
Yo, no way. Fine.
Get Jack. Naked.
Don't take him off, but I'm gonna knock the shit out of him.
I'm gonna
knock your block off, boy!
Alright, Tony's gonna explain to you this mission. Everybody off the field.
Can you take them?
11 balls here.
There's gonna be one person in each defending area, but anyone else can go in there. Just one person from each team defending in those areas. And here, anything goes. Just get the balls, get them in your bucket. Once that's done, it'll go for 3 minutes, and you can steal the other team's balls and take them to yours. Like, you'll each pick a goalie,
no.
And they can only be in that area.
Do I get a hockey mask and a machete?
For their team.
Girls can't be tackled. You can tackle anybody else.
Who wants to defend and who wants to be on offense?
Can I tackle?
God, you're just being a sweetheart this season,
yeah.
Aren't you?
3 2-minute things.
I think we should play defense. Tackle whoever thinks they can fucking make it over here, steal their ball, and score.
There's somebody that thinks they can really, like, push them away over here.
Oh, like, on the start.
Or maybe we should.
If we start off the morning, six balls.
What do you want? What do you want? What do you want? To charge balls first and then see how that works. Do you want to charge the same enemy gate and then attack them?
Ready?
All right.
Tried to look for some strategy, but at the beginning of that game, or beginning of the game, I couldn't really do any strategies.
We were just trying to get as many balls as we could, but Caleb Brown just kind of sat in our end zone and ruined that whole plan.
I found it was easy just to stay in the goalie, other team's goalie box, and just grab the balls out of the goalie box and just pass it to, say, Mandy, because Mandy can't get tackled.
I thought I had an advantage not being able to be tackled, but I'm not as fast and I wear out easier than the guys do.
One, two, three, four, five.
They didn't have five balls, they didn't make it those last two.
They had the big one.
Two, three, four, five, six.
Go ahead.
His arm moves, like you could even get your hands in it, you couldn't do anything, and he's just like sitting there basically like clogging the tops of like his body. Me and David start going at it, and it got a little intense. David threw me down a couple times and hit my head on the ground.
When I was goalie, I made Caleb my bitch.
I like hit my head and I seriously saw a flash of heaven. I was like, fuck me.
No offense, Caleb. I like you and all, but you just see the footage. It's a waste.
And I couldn't get up for about 10 seconds.
We got one, that's seven, eight, nine, oops, sorry, 10. 10 points so far for you guys.
We have zero.
Fuck Caleb, right. Sits here.
Yeah, zero.
Okay, so 10-5.
Yeah.
I was gonna get the balls and just throw them to Travis and Jordan and all of them and have them run it down there. Stephanie ended up being down there and she kicked my ass with her nails. And so finally I just got the big ball basically and stood down there.
You know, just anytime I saw a ball, I grabbed it because I knew they couldn't tackle me, but there was just so many problems with once I got it down to our end, it would get taken like that.
because you hit somebody and they just got right back up, and it was like you either hit them again or you just let them go ahead and get a ball or whatever and then try to hit them again. Or
I was coming back for a ball and I was running. I juked Cole, but I juked right into Zach. He picked me up, actually, put my head in between his arms, and he DDT'd me into the ground.
Gave Jordan a nice little, you know, DDT there to get the ball away. I went from him. I got it.
All right, stop, stop, stop.
Six, five, four, three, two, one, stop.
We get it?
16-11.
We get it?
Orange team wins.
I got power bombed on my head.
Nice. You like it?
I'm good.
That was cool.
Just fucking tired.
Fuck. Come enjoy the water.
I can't hear out of my right ear right now, and my spine hurts like a bitch.
Then I get raped, and I was like, oh shit, dude. But it felt good just because my adrenaline was pumping, and it was crazy, dude.
Some people were wrestling around, and they didn't want to be held on the ground. I mean, it's like, you know, I had an abusive father who was an alcoholic, and he used to hold me on the ground and beat me and say I was worthless and I was never going to amount to anything and I should be more like my sister. You don't hear me bitching, do you? No.
That was enjoyable.
From your team, would you want to eliminate?
We're going to send Matt Folds.
Hey, well, I think yours made up my mind, really.
Picked David because he's one of the more in shape guys. He was in high school. He did the football thing. He was probably off season training and stuff, and so he's one of the most in shape.
Actually, I wanted Zach in there because I just don't like Zach very much. He's kind of mean.
We're hoping that they went strong, so we're going to take two strong to elimination, bring one strong back, and if they're
win the next one.
If they're smart, then they'd send Zach, but no. I don't think they're that smart.
They have decided to put David into elimination.
I was pretty surprised I got picked. I thought they were going to pick like Fultz or something.
Personally, I thought we needed to strategize and pick our weakest member to go in, which for us today is Cole.
It's me. Does anybody want to go in?
You guys want to send me in, whatever.
Well,
if we do that, we're obviously going to lose you or David.
I think my teammates were not wanting to come out right out and say that they wanted Cole to go in front of him.
Well, I have to leave out of what I like.
I have to later.
Yeah,
I have to leave later on. Anyway.
Let's send you.
I can go in.
Okay. I don't mind. If you want to stay, you still got a little bit.
I get the impression Cole just really doesn't want to try too hard. He doesn't seem like he wants to be here. I think it's hurting his team a lot.
My aunt. I haven't seen him in a while.
Okay. Cole sent himself, which is fine with me because I really get the impression he doesn't want to be here today. He forgot about the challenge. He's got some lame excuse about his aunt, which may or may not be true.
You aren't just going to like throw the elimination, are you?
Huh? Hey, that's team though.
You have to try.
Oh, I'm going
to
try. Believe me.
I'm trying.
I felt like the team would probably do better if I went in because as much as Zach Pettyjohn bitches, he gets the job done. So that's why I chose myself.
We had a funny feeling that Cole would either choose himself or they would choose Cole, and that would help us a lot later on in the game.
So this way, either way, they lose this really strong person, so it's all strategy.
Hopefully David will come out of this because he's got to be our strongest player.
hope I really win, because I'm going to stay here.
Alright, give me this water.
In my hand. Give me that! Give me that, fool!
Okay, here's what's going on. There's going to be three balls in the middle. Whoever gets two balls and their can first is going to win the elimination. The other person is going to be sent home. You got that, guys?
I want to throw water. Balloon.
There's four
I'm
water
I'm going to handle a big...
All right, cool.
Can I run on the field?
Oh, dang. Look at these guys. They're ready.
How you feeling with the power there you got with that water gun?
I feel like God right now with this right now.
How you feeling right now? Think you got this?
I'm nervous, actually. It's probably
nervous.
Flipped out of that.
Woo. I knew he's pretty close to his trash can.
Not close enough.
Coming through season 5. Yeah. It's gonna be a singles.
Dude, that's great. Like, were you getting sick of shooting me in the eye?
I'm just like,
I kind of put myself in the elimination because I don't know. I don't even know why I did it. It just seemed like everybody else is being a bitch. Yeah.
That wrestling sucked. I knew it would be a wrestling thing. Like, I slid and grabbed it. I just had to wait for the right moment because they were squirting us. When I get wet, I get slippery.
It is too slippery. The water actually did play a big role because we were real, real, real slippery.
Like a little fish.
I actually have a sprained ankle too. Didn't want to tell you guys before, but my ankle's sprained. And he fucked up my knee, dude.
Good competitor. Sit there for an hour though, but thought.
David's my boy. You know, I didn't want to go up against him at all. Just because I like him so much.
I just had hell on the ball.
First person to beat Cole in elimination. You haven't lost an elimination yet.
That's awesome.
If we can stop all the bitching and fucking moaning and griping, we can win a couple. That's fine. I just wanted to win some money. I was hoping if I won elimination, get some money, but.
So you are now the elimination king.
Thank you, Lord.
Next one lose.
What the fuck, dude?
Pissed, dude. It's the one time you want to see Cole Bishop smiling and joking.
So is there only one?
Hey, can they use that bottle of water?
I'm gonna throw the water balloon to you, you motherfucker.
And that's just what I'm talking for in
there. He's not gonna dry
well, that's embarrassing.
Oh, I love you, I miss you.
It's like
that's in Rome.
Right!
We're going to start at this pavilion right here. Each team is going to be lined up. They're going to leapfrog to this first picnic table. At this first picnic table, there are two different colors
four of them. One's fingernail polish, the other is lipstick. Get fingernail polish on each finger, and then lipstick on both of their lips. After that, they are going to do forward rolls all the way to this table. There are five different types of baby food. They are going to lock onto each other's hands. Then they are going to get on the ground, kind of do an army crawl to this next station. Oh, look, a watermelon. Okay, we gotta eat it. And then after that, they're going to run back to the pavilion, in which they will be crowned the victor of this mission. Enjoy.
If you're first one at the table, another team's out there, you'd be like,
can I say, on the army crawl, we don't try to worry about being like left hand, right hand.
Yeah, we just go.
Just
go.
Drag each other.
Ready? Set?
Go. What you looking at?
Whenever I was doing the leapfrog, like, I don't know what I did, but my leg hit Matt.
Too late for that. What you want? What you got? Know your place.
Go.
The leapfrog was all right. Or we show up same time, so that was busy even.
Oh, all right,
we're good.
I felt better once we got to the station to do the fingernail polish and.
Hey, Manny has to.
We know.
The fingernail polish and lipstick was even, I guess.
You got it?
You're good.
Oh, good.
Then the fucking rolling dude, I got to that baby food table, I could not even stand straight, I was about to fall over.
At the baby food, I noticed that this whole other team was puking everywhere, and I just drank mine up, and then everyone else was pretty much almost done when I got done.
That's good.
David. Hey, yeah, right.
I opened up a jar, I didn't read what it was, and the smell of it made me puke. It was fucked up.
That was a really long army crawl, that watermelon, and we were quite a far ahead of them doing the army crawl.
For some reason, there was a broken jar that was full, and I know it wasn't us because we all had one, so I don't know if the other team didn't finish one jar or what. That's probably how they finished off their baby food so quick. It was like a baby crawl. We were all on our hands and knees, but then my freaking hands got all torn up again.
Washing down the baby food.
We had pretty good strategy with where we wanted to hit it because we knew whatever fell on the ground little pieces, we wouldn't have to eat. But we still ate a lot of watermelon, and I know the other team's complaining and throwing a fit, but it's just because they lost. They didn't eat nearly the amount of watermelon we did, and we had a less person.
The watermelon, as bogus how they broke it over the grill, and half of it fell on the ground, which was still some of their watermelon left, which is like dinner size. Like you can eat dinner with that right there and be full from it.
We did it on that
watermelon. You know they're gonna bitch so hard.
They are. Mm-hmm. They lost.
She looks already bitching.
And the elimination is gonna be scary. Me or Wyatt. Wyatt said he's going, but I don't know who's gonna be.
Jordan this time doesn't want to be here. He's tired. He's home. Let's keep him here.
So you can get some like what, Ryan Travis?
Send Travis.
Send Travis, but they'll probably send in Jordan.
They'll probably send Wyatt. If they send Wyatt, Wyatt's dead sure they're already sent. If they send Caleb, if it's Brown versus Brown, one of the Browns is gone, and that's a huge part
not of even. That's even better.
Tell me who we're picking.
Travis.
I say Travis. Well, don't.
So you guys are picking Travis?
Travis. Yeah. Because Jordan's going to end up helping us in the long run.
Black team chose Travis to go into elimination. Now, orange team gets to pick. He went to go in against Travis.
Let's talk about it a little bit.
I was just taking Juice's place today. He came to be nicknamed the bitch. Since he bitched at Juice all day last time, and now he's fucking bitching nonstop.
Alright, ready? Set.
Ah! Ah!
Oh, I'm not getting this at the...
Shawn Michaels.
We were talking about the match. We've seen the match against Shawn Michaels and Hulk Hogan, and Shawn Michaels completely over-exaggerated everything because he was getting fucked by Vince McMahon. So he was pissed, but the crowd was just thinking it was just part of the show. So I was like, dude, be like Shawn Michaels, man.
All I wanted to do is just piss the...
And he didn't do that, he got really mad.
I don't know why. I'm sorry if that...
I mean, I'd rather see a good competition, but...
That was good.
Sorry, but Wyatt against Travis.
Dude, it's like putting a little baby without hands.
Man with hands.
You see Travis just hopping that fucking trash can?
Like it was nothing?
Just listen to him, bitch.
Holy shit.
First of all, if you watch the Real World Rules and the Real World Rules Challenge, they throw games all the time. So the girls get eliminated.
This ain't
real world, dude.
This is just
exactly. It's just a reality show.
We're not copying off of them.
Hey, I don't want to get sued.
Huh?
I don't want to get sued. So
copyright.
Guys, scores war. How much did the orange team get there? Like 160 or whatever. Well, the black team had like 105. So the orange team does win the mission.
But I'm really proud of us. We did good. It was fun.
Well, the elimination is just going to be you and someone from your team going against each other in that, basically trying to get each other in shooting.
when you just like running around shooting each other?
Yep.
Yeah, one away.
Whoever gets the most points from those shootings.
From just the 5 darts?
He's going in.
David, we're picking David, so.
Go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Next person to get hit loses.
On the pad, if it sticks.
Next person to get hit in the chest loses.
They push what?
He hit in the chest.
Are you serious?
I can't believe you just missed that.
Zach has to leave me. Oh,
he has no aim. I even stood still trying to lose on purpose. He missed. I'm like, what? The next person to get shot loses. Are you fucking serious? You missed.
Had an open chance. He's just like, and I'm an idiot. I can't aim and hit him.
The elimination round was cool as shit. I wish I could have been in it, but we won. So I couldn't have been.
Hey, Jordan, Travis. Well, David technically lost that right there, but Zach has to leave anyway, so they want to know if David can switch back in.
That's fine.
That's cool.
I'm just glad they're gonna, I think, let David stay and take my place. So I've gotta go to work. Gotta go and get this cleaned off before I go to work. So, yeah, but all in all, good day, and my team wins.
We already knew Zach had to go home, and I'm glad that he put a full effort in, and obviously he won, but I'm glad that they went ahead and let David stay and let Zach go. That was pretty good.
And David stays, that's rough, because we figured David being gone would be a sure victory, and you would be looking at the new Undisputed Vicious Challenge champion.
Zach, what the hell?
What is your problem? I'm in the middle of an interview.
That was kind of uncalled for.
Doing that shit again.
Do a joke again to see what happens again. You want to go, Juice?
I'm fucking scared of Petty John.
Hey.
You want to go?
Hit me.
Take him off.
Hit me.
Take him off.
I really can't. I just had eye surgery, but if you hit me, you hit me. It's cool.
You want to do something?
Hit me.
Take your glasses off.
I really am not taking these off. You hit me with them on. That's cool.
Whatever.
Yeah, as a guy with eye surgery, you're not giving really much an option, but I mean, still, it's not cool. I mean, it was just a joke. There's no need for the...
I didn't realize these hurt so bad.
Bad Fury there, huh? Wow. It's a little unnecessary.
I'm surprised Zach did as good as he did, rolling on the ground and stuff. But it didn't really matter, he had to go home anyway. I'm glad. Sorry, Zach.
Okay guys, this is my final mission, boys.
We're going to have a jump rope for each team. Each team is going to take that jump rope one at a time, do 10 jump ropes as fast as you
for
can.
For each member they have.
For each member you have to have 10 jump ropes for that person.
So orange team will be doing 40 and black team will be doing 30.
Be doing 30.
Okay. Hands and knees.
Hands and knees crawl from that.
You don't have to hold hands.
You know
how
to bear crawl? You know how to bear crawl?
Yeah. To this area that we are currently in. Here there's going to be a piece of paper with names from the first three seasons. There's kind of like a quote that they've said through each season.
You have to match them.
You have to match them. Maybe you'll mark them. You're going to put them. Down to a designated spot, a 12-pack of Diet Pepsi. Your team's going to drink that Diet Pepsi.
Oh, fuck.
We did this with 5 people.
Diet, dude. I fucking hate diet. I quit.
After that, you're going to run to the hill that is also over there.
Oh, the light.
At that hill, you're going to take one teammate up at a time.
Jordan can carry Mandy, and then he can carry Travis, and then you can carry Caleb, and then someone's got to carry Jordan. Everyone's got to be carried up.
If you have any questions, we'll be right there.
Definitely an advantage for parts of it with just having 3 people, like the jump rope being
24. You're done.
We did alright on the jump rope. We could have done better because that was like our big advantage.
Caleb doesn't know how to jump rope, I swear. He jumped, he dropped it like 8 times. And I was like,
it was like 2 feet long. And I had to.
The bear crawl, I love doing that. I ripped right through it. I did like the sidewinder bear crawl. So I look like a fucking vicious snake about to strike.
They all jumping up.
We got to the table. There was quotes. We had to match them to names.
I didn't know one goddamn thing on that puzzle.
Where does that lick my balls? What?
I'm in on those challenges. I know exactly what was said.
We definitely had a problem when it came to the quotes.
Is it running?
Yeah. They don't know any of it. They didn't watch any of it. They just be in it. Like, yeah, we're winning. We get money.
Got stumped with the 3 of us not knowing shit.
No, fuck you, Sam. My daddy.
None of us, except for Jordan, knew any of the quotes. Basically, we just had to sit there.
Yeah, Jordan pulled it through, thank God. He was on our team.
Yeah, thank you.
I thought we were forgetting something. I was like, no way are we just running to the bottom of this hill. We didn't hold hands when we were running.
You gotta carry him up the hill. You fucking use your hands. Come on, man. Don't give up now. Let's go,
go. Running. I sucked that shit up. I did terrible.
Where's the soda?
We get running down and there's only one 12 pack. It's a little caught off guard.
Looks like it's down there.
Let's go, man. Let's go.
I think I had like my 20 seconds because we kept sending it and I just, we had like 4 left, so I just put it wherever, who goes where and shit.
There's only one, do 6.
Thank God we only had to drink 6. Thanks forever, whatever hoodlum stole it.
Sorry.
Should be right there.
I think when we got down there to drink the Pepsi, we got confused as to where our 12 pack was, so we didn't start as fast as we might have.
Yeah. Can someone take the other fucking pack Pepsi?
There's only one case of Pepsi. Like, what the fuck? You guys steal it or something?
No, you have to take down six. Is there six in this? You have to take down six.
We got to the Diet Pepsi. I took down about half, and my team had to drink the rest. You guys mind? The other team, I saw them fucking squashing the cans and it going everywhere.
You don't waste coke like that. I took my shit down like a champ. I think I had three of them. Half of Mandy's, half of Caleb's, and two full ones of mine. We got past there pretty quick. I actually kind of had a little come out of my throat and vomit. It's pretty gross. I'm sorry to the soda gods, I didn't mean to throw you up.
Oh, you got me back.
Start right here at the center of this black spot at the top.
Say that fire hydrant.
You got four or five, you need one more.
They drank it all.
Yeah. Started carrying people up. That's rough.
Travis kind of died up on me up top. I didn't think he was going to be that dead.
I do?
I can stay up here, right?
No, you got to go back down with him.
Does she have to come back?
Yep.
I thought I was able to stay at the top of the hill, and I had to run back down. That sucked.
And coming up that hill, the hill wasn't that bad, but Travis had to carry more than one person like me, so it was probably worse on him than me.
You're good.
Come on now!
Last person I had to carry was Matt Fields. Suck ass, because he's way heavier than me.
That's heavy.
Got it! Got it!
You got it!
That it?
Yep.
All right, we gotta check over your answers for the puzzle, and then we'll be letting you know.
You're like 6 seconds behind them, I guess. That's what they said. That's pretty good, especially when we're back like half, like a minute. I think they won though, because we had too many on the puzzle.
So far, we don't know who won. I mean, it looks like the orange team won.
I'm still happy with how today went either way. I'm really proud of our performance. Woo!
Might be taking down the first ever in challenge history, two championships. So, you know, I'm put a lot of effort into this last one. I feel like I had to push a little bit farther.
6 seconds.
I lost fucking shit. I remember I guess you ran about the two that
hey,
I
was fuck like, faces.
Part of, and I'm like, yeah.
What? What? Told everybody you rock.
I mean, hey guys.
Angel.
Here's
here's the scores. I don't know exact times, but the orange team did win today's challenge.
Congratulations, guys. You are the second team champions of the show.
And Jordan, he's been talking all day about being a singles champion and a team champion.
You know what? The show's harder than it looks. It's a lot of fun, though. I'm glad that they put this on. So all you viewers who watch, I just want to thank the fans. You guys are wonderful. You're all roots for me. I'm sure there's like two of you out there in the world.
How are you guys feeling right now, like as a team?
See, if Jordan wasn't there, they wouldn't have had no one. I hate that.
I still feel
and they're
good.
A good team, so that's pretty good for her.
We kept up pretty well considering how they're there.
How are you feeling with that?
Woo! Your money,
let's get our let's hold hands and walk away.
You gotta play the ending music from the Breakfast Club.